Okay guys, so let us write a program. I want to accept inputs from the user and write it into a file. Okay guys, so let us go to my C++, and here I'm using same, up to here same. Okay guys, fine. So let me use same. Alt F, new, Control V. So just I will change the file name. So here I'll use user inputs. I want to create this time new file, user input guys. Okay, fine. So first of all, I want to read character name. Suppose names whose size is 100. I want to read a file, enter a file. Okay, fine. So guys, you can see here character name. I took a file stream reference whose name is fs, and I passed the file name user inputs.txt, and I want to write a file. So to write a file, I need to use the mode. I need to use the mode, guys. So either you pass the mode or not, your wish, guys. So input output stream out. Okay, fine. So open a file now. Let me start now. Let me give the message to the user. Cout writes, so here slash in. Writes content to a file. To a file. So slash in semicolon. And at last, so here return 0. Here is get char semicolon. Okay guys, fine. So this is the end of file. So this is a block, and I'll go over to else block. Okay, fine. Either you go for not, leave it. I don't want to go for this time checking the contents whether it is available or not. Anyhow, this content will be written. Now I ask the user, so what should I write? Enter your name. Okay, enter your name guys. So slash n. Okay, fine. Semicolon. Now C in. I can use here. So control S. So 4. Write contents to a file. Write contents from user. Okay guys, so let me use C in dot. I can use here get line. Control S, get line. So get line is the function. So guys, in this get line, I can use here. What are the values trying to read? I want to hold into name, and the size is up to 100 guys. So I read the values. So let me use here my file stream fs, and let me write the data. So this is my data. Okay, data semicolon, fine. Next C out. Let me give one more message, slash in, enter your roll number. So colon, enter your student name, enter your roll number guys. So semicolon here. The next term. So here I need to end the line. So end line, end L. So guys, let me use here. See in, let me use here extraction operator. So guys, here I can use my name. So file stream name and name I pass here. Again I can pass here name. So this is my name, and finally let me close the file stream fs.close. So fine, fs.close, fine. What are the value has been read? It has been read and stored into my data. Fine. Control F9, compile. Control F10. So enter the student name. So properties, let me increase the font. Okay, Ganesha, enter roll number 234. So let me go to my file. So input, user inputs, open with notepad. So you can see here Ganesha, but name is not entered. Let me check here. Roll number is not entered. Okay. Roll number is not entered here. Roll number is not entered. So let me check it here. Close. So guys, let me check why roll number is not accepted. Otherwise, let me use here one more character. Character roll number. And suppose size is 10. So here, let me use here roll. FS, I need to insert here name. I forget to insert here. Control F9, Control F10. So Ganesha. So where is my file? Open with notepad. So you can see here, guys, Ganesha 234. Ganesha 234, right? Is it completed, guys? Can you see here? Can you see the output? Next time I'll compile once again. Let me close the file and Control F10. Right here, Shankara 987. So you can see the file now. Meanwhile, let me open the file properties. So open with notepad. So Shankara 987. Is it clear? Is it clear, guys? Okay. Is it clear? Okay. Fine, guys. So in this way, you can able to get the input from the user, and you can write the contents to the file also. You can write the contents to the file.